You don't know how to change the background on CapCut. I can fix that. All right, first things first. Open up CapCut and start a new project. Then, in this timeline area, in the top left, make sure you're in the Media tab, and then click Import. Navigate to where your content is at, then click it, and click Open. It'll be added to this bin. Click and drag your content onto the timeline. I'm going to mute mine so you don't hear it while it's playing. And then the next step is to remove the background. So in the top right, click the Cutout tab, and below that, click Auto Cutout. And then to the right, it'll say Processing, and once this reaches 100%, your background will be completely removed. If you use the Auto Cutout feature and the background is not removed, just stay to the end of this video and I'll show you how to fix that problem. So now that the background is removed, what you want to do is grab your playhead on your timeline and scrub through your video content to make sure that the background is fully removed throughout your whole clip. Okay, so you see it is. Now the next thing I like to do is grab my video content and move it to the video track above my current one. And then mute that one. And then I can add the backgrounds onto the original video track. So in the top left, I can click Library and drag in my Powerpuff Girl video background, drag in my other Powerpuff Girl video background, and then scroll down and drag in my Happy New Year background. Another thing I like to do is to click my video content and grab the corners and change the size to what I want, and then click and drag the actual content and move it to where I want. And then when I press play, you'll see that the video background is changing. And it's as easy as that. Now, if you're having the issue where the auto cutout isn't taking your background away, what you want to do is go to the top left, make sure you're in the Media tab, and then click Local, and then click Import, and your video content will be right there. Right click it and click Delete, and then Confirm, and then close out of CapCut. And once you're in this page, you want to go to Settings at the top right, then click Settings again. And then in this Project tab, go below it until you see cache size, and then click the trash can and click OK. Then click Cancel, close out of CapCut fully, reopen it, go back into your project, and then do the same steps that I showed you from before to import your content and do the auto cutout, and that problem will be fixed.